Hallo und willkommen zur 47. Folge von Suzerain. Immer noch ohne Apfel. Heute wieder. Oh, heute geht es um Results in the. Ding! The privatization process had begun, and as I had expected, Sotlin's two most prominent oligarchs wanted to speak to me about it. Lucia showed Marcel Coronti and Walter Tusk into the conference room. The two men sat across the table from me, leaving an empty chair in between of them. Good to see you, President. It's been a while. Here, take this, a gift. He brought out a bottle of Allery Maroon, 30-year-old. I hear Peter say that you favor this one. Thanks for the gift. Any time. Mother burst out laughing. Old man, you always think so small. You lack the devotion of to see the bigger picture. Mother approached me and shook hands. It's nice to see you, Mr. President. Here, a real gift. He took a set of car keys from his pocket and gave them to me. Come, take a look. I looked out the window on the road leading to the palace. I saw a glittering brand new Randolphini sport car. A car that only the richest of the richest in Sotlin could afford. It's yours. I can't take this. Of course you can. It's a gift. Surely better than a bottle of whiskey. Little boy. Do you think I can't do better? Me, Walter Tusk? Thank you both. Let's begin the meeting. Sounds good. Gentlemen, please take your seats. I sat down. Lucian produced a set of documents from his briefcase. He put on his reading glasses. So, Mr. Tusk and Mr. Coronti, President Rainey is about to sell private shares in Sotlin's two largest national corporations, and now you're here showering him with gifts. You're both clearly more skilled at business than you are at subterfuge. So tell us, why do you deserve to claim these shares before they go to the general market? Walter cleared the throat. President, listen. We, you and I, have been getting along like gangbusters recently. I want to continue this profitable relationship between us. These shares are very important to me. If I had them, I could do so much more for Sotlin. So much more for you. You haven't even seen what I and my connections are capable of. Do you want to get re-elected? No problem. I will make sure of it. This is my offer to you. I will do whatever it takes to make you president for another term. Doesn't that sound great? What about you, Marcel? Hey, he can't do anything. He is not capable enough to. Mr. President asked me, not you. Before you spruce those big words, make sure you can actually do it, Walter. Mr. President, first off, Mr. Tusk here is lying about the accent his influence. True, he might have comment over some people in the assembly, but what he is sitting on top of right now is built by my father, Conrad Coronti. I want to be straightforward with you. If you give me the shares, I will topple this old man, which means I will have the same influence he does over the assembly. I can sway them as you like. But that is not all, Mr. President. Don't forget that I have something that gives me an edge over this man and his archaic ways. A powerful tool. Control over the media. I can give you power over both the assembly and the Swedish public. Basically, a guaranteed win. He could never, ever hope to beat this offer. You little snake. You're 20 years early to be the head of the Lotterberg Group. I made the group what it is.
Perhaps, but Master has a point. What is the decision, Mr. President?
Yeah, what is going to be?
Master leaned forward in anticipation.
The shares will go to Marcel. What? Haven't you heard a word of what I said?
It's all right, old man. You learned your place today. Thank you for the wise decision, Mr. President. I will arrange a small transfer as a personal thanks.
Very well. Here's the paperwork. Lucian put a stack of papers in front of Marcel. He pointed to various sections and pages in his stack of papers. You will need to sign here, here, and here. After the papers were signed, Marcel and Walter stood up.
I think we all have very busy schedules. I will take my leave now. See you later, President.
I will take my leave as well.
The two men packed their belongings and left the meeting room. Yeah, wir haben ziemlich viel Geld, aber nichts, was wir machen können. Assembly voting und Konzert. Oh Gott, nein. Gut, aber dann will ich sagen, was ist mit der Folge. Lasst uns ein Like und ein Abo da. Wenn es euch gefallen hat, schaut beim nächsten Mal wieder vorbei und tschüss.